And Halloween is next Wednesday, and I want to see who has the most Halloween spirit in Western Colorado. More specifically, who has the best decorated house. I'm going to pick the best three and put them on the news. Here's what you got to do. Take a picture of your spooky house, attach it to an email, put your address and maybe a couple sentences why you think your house is best decorated, and send it to my email, tlynch@krextv.com. It is that easy. I will pick out the top three and put them on next week's Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday newscast. And I'm looking for ghouls, goblins, spiderwebs, zombies, you name it. You got to get creative with this, and we're going to have some fun. You can nominate yourself or someone else if you know anybody else, and we're going to find out who has the spookiest place. The last day to submit your house is Saturday, so start decorating, and all this information will be on westernslopenow.com. That's all the time we